the capital letters of English alphabet. Okay, now the second basic concept in geometry is a line. Okay, see the figure beta. This is the figure of a line. In this figure, what we have seen? We have seen that in this figure there are two arrows on both ends of this figure. These two arrows indicate us that this line is unlimited, or it can be forward continuous direction. Okay, and this line is written as line PQ. This line is written as line PQ or line QP or line QP. Okay, now the third basic concept in geometry is segment. See the figure? Yes, this is the figure of a segment. What is seen here? That this segment XY shows two points at both ends. Okay, it means that these two points or ends denotes us that segment is limited. That segment is limited. It has points on its both end. Okay, and how to read this segment? It is read as segment means say, okay, say XY, say XY. This X and Y should be capital letters of alphabet. Capital letters of alphabet. Now, the fourth basic concept in geometry is rays. See this figure? Yes. In the ray, there is a starting point. There is a starting point, and at another end, we see the arrow. It means that rays show one end point and the other point is endless, or rays goes continuous in one direction. Okay, and how to read this ray? The ray MN is read as ray MN. While writing the ray, we should take the end point first and the arrow point latter. Okay. Now, this second ray is ray OP. Ray OP. Ray OP means while writing the name of ray or while reading the name of ray, we should take end point first and then arrow point latter. We cannot read this ray as PO or as an O. Okay. We have to read this ray from the end point to the arrow point. Means ray MN and ray OP. Now, the fifth basic concept in geometry is a plane. Okay. So, what is the plane? It is the flat surface. In mathematics, the flat surface is called the plane. Okay. We see the blackboard, okay, this green board, this is a plane. Now the desk, this is a plane, okay. Now the page of our copy, the page of our book is a plane. Now the sixth basic concept is intersecting lines. We have already seen about the line. What is the meaning of line? Now intersecting lines means the lines which lies in our plane, but they got intersecting to each other. They intersect each other called intersecting lines. For example, line L and line M intersect at point O. So these two lines are called intersecting lines. Now, the seventh basic concept is parallel lines. The lines which lies in a one plane, but they do not intersect each other. The lines lies in a one plane, but they do not intersect. distance between these two parallel lines is not same, then they are not called a parallel lines. For example, if I have drawn these two lines, for example, line L and line M, then these two lines are not parallel lines. Okay, you have got that. There are some basic concepts in geometry. The first concept is point. The second concept is line. The third concept is segment. The fourth concept is rays. The fifth concept is plane. The sixth concept is intersecting lines. And the seventh concept is parallel lines. In the next period, we should learn about the next part of this chapter. Till then,